After an apprenticeship to a confectioner in 1873, Milton S. Hershey opened a candy shop in Philadelphia. This shop was open for 6 years, after which Hershey apprenticed with another confectioner in Denver, where he learned to make caramel. After another failed business attempt in New York, Hershey returned to Pennsylvania, where he founded the Lancaster Caramel Company in 1886. The use of fresh milk in caramels proved successful, and in 1900, after seeing chocolate-making machines for the first time at the 1893 World's Columbian Exposition in Chicago, Hershey sold his caramel company for $1 million, equal to $31,108,000 today, and concentrated on chocolate. In 1896, Hershey built a milk processing plant so he could create and refine a recipe for his milk chocolate candies. In 1899, he developed the Hershey process, which is less sensitive to milk quality than traditional methods. In 1900, he began manufacturing Hershey's milk chocolate bars, also known as Hershey bars. In 1903, Hershey began construction of a chocolate plant in his hometown of Derry Church, Pennsylvania, later known as Hershey, Pennsylvania. The town was an inexpensive place for the workers and their families to live, though the factory was built without windows, so that employees would not be distracted. To increase employee morale, Hershey provided leisure activities and created what would later become Hershey Park. The milk chocolate bars from this plant proved popular, and the company grew rapidly. Today, Hershey makes much more than just plain chocolate bars such as Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, Kit Kats, Twizzlers, and much more. Did you enjoy this video? Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos.